I got this fuzzy yarn and was all ready to use it when I realized that it's impossible to see the stitches while crocheting. So I found another solution and it worked out great. Check out the full video.